This time, actually, I feel we've made some kind of technical breakthrough because I've been thinking for a long time that the evening wear and the couture clothes that me and a lot of designers made were beginning to feel oppressive. They were too heavy. What you have to do is be finer, more sophisticated, more refined. We start as usual and I keep getting shouted that you can't do it. We did a lot of black with flowers, and then we did a lot of beautifully laser cut things in different kind of materials and gota that are embroidered to look like stardust. If you look at the night sky, the cosmos, you know, at first it all looks the same, but when you look closely, it's a million different things. So every time you look down, you see something different, not the same motif put everywhere. I think that's what we wanted. And we collaborated, of course, once again with Swarovski, because the tiny crystals that Swarovski makes that you can heat transfer in any pattern gives you the illusion of the night sky. I've never cared about my own dressing, as you can see. I dress for functional comfort. I dress to be comfortable because I spend my life looking out and it's what I do outside. You know, you have different influences, different points in your life. I mean, the first designer show I saw was Pierre Cardin and I was blown away.
Tarun, lovely to be here again.
And always nice to talk to you.